move on to issue number 14B.
Mayor, we have got to do something about all these potholes on our roads.
We don't have it in the budget to fix them right now.
We'll wish we spent the money when we have a lawsuit on our hands.
Get back over here. You can't go in there.
Please, I have to talk to you all right now.
Kid, we're having a city council meeting.
Mayor, something very big is happening, and if you all don't give me a moment of your time, there may be no more South Park to council over.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the end of all life as we know it. The past several days, I've been noticing a steep rise in the number of hippies coming to town. At first, I thought maybe it was just a coincidence. Then I noticed this. 3 new drum circles have sprouted up here, here, and here. They're all growing in diameter at a rate of 2 hippies per hour. What this means is that the hippies are conglomerating. They're binding, if you will. I think that they're setting up for a hippie music festival.
A what?
It's simple science. Look, when hippies start to nest in a new area, it draws other hippies in. With the right weather conditions, topography, it can lead to a music festival. One that lasts for days, even weeks. Reggae on the River, Woodstock, Burning Man, they would all pale in comparison to what we're looking at now. In my professional opinion, I think we're looking at a full-blown hippie jam fest the size of which we've never seen.
Kid, what the hell are you talking about?
I know hippies. I've hated them all my life. I've kept this town free of hippies on my own since I was 5 and a half. But I can't contain them on my own anymore. We have to do something fast.
Eric, we're talking about potholes right now, okay?
It's not potholes you need to worry about. It's potheads. I know what these people are capable of.
Johnson, get him out of here.
What are you doing? You have to listen to me. You can't sweep this problem under the rug. The town is in serious danger.